feeling good tonight? You might be being polite. You're feeling a bit wet tonight, London, is that true? Listen, before we play any more songs tonight, I just want to say a genuine and heartfelt thank you for coming and standing in a field full of pissing rain and listening to our music. It means the world to us, thank you. I half expected to walk out in front of 40 people tonight, so I really fucking appreciated that. And I know a lot of you have travelled from far away, and that has backfired. And I'm joking. We have a decision to make, London. We can stand around for the next hour and a half and feel miserable and cold and wish we'd stayed at home and watched Love Island. Or we can say fuck it and dance and sing and have a fucking amazing time in the rain. Are you guys in? I was hoping you'd say that. So listen, this next song is for anybody who's been coming to Passenger Gigs for a long time and alright. All of you. Alright. And it's about trying to enjoy the moment, you know, not to get distracted by stupid things that don't matter, you know. Life is fleeting and precious and you have to enjoy it. This is called Life for the Living, and sing it as loud as you can for me.
Clouds wrapped round the town like elastic, cars still like toys with Taiwanese plastic. The boy laughed and he danced drowned in the rain, while laundry to clean clothes, high heels, rope toes, puddles splashed, huddles and bust up crows, dressed in their suits and their boots, they all look the same. Step down to the cafe to find all the boys lost in books and crackling vinyl. I carved out a poem of the rhino.
It's the singing bit, Q, don't be shy. Go on now, nice and loud.
Don't you cry for the lost.
Go!
Smile for the living. Get what you need and give what you give. Oh, life's for the living, so live it. Oh, you're better off dead. Stars shone like buttons
fucking marvellous. Thank you. Thank you so much.
See you next year.
You having a nice time so far?